The baby suckles from its mother. To keep their weight low for efficient climbing, female sloths don't store milk, instead producing it in small drops throughout the day.